project, we target two different groups. On the one hand, that's migrants, but on the other hand, that's also authorities. And we develop different types of technologies for both groups. Now, for the migrants, we develop agent-based, multilingual agent-based technologies in order to ensure appropriate reception, integration, and social inclusion of migrants. And to the authorities, we provide decision support tools which enable them to make the appropriate decisions with respect to each individual.
We are the technical manager of the project. The project is very ambitious from a technological point of view. We are using innovative technologies for speech recognition, intelligent agents, and it is for the first time that we have such kind of technologies used in this domain. So the challenges are to support the migrants, but to support also the authorities in order to have proper decisions, proper services, and huge impact.
In the context of the Welcome Project, I'll be helping to ensure that the agents and programs that are developed to facilitate the integration of refugees are culturally appropriate and are covering the psychological needs of the refugees as well as the context in which they're living, so the new social realities in which they're maneuvering.
The NGOs, we are very interested in the Welcome Project, because we need tools, we need supports, technological supports for our work with migrants and refugees, because they talk a diversity of language and this is difficult for our work. And we think that the tools that Welcome Project will develop will be a great aid for our work.